And he's worked very hard. I think he's been working very hard. They tell me he works very hard. He's very well prepared for the bills, for instance. He does his homework, he does it thoroughly.
The kinds of things that he has suffered could have broken him. But I think that what has happened with the senator is that it has made him a stronger, a more mature man, and again, a man who has great feeling for other people because he has suffered himself.
I see how he helps the children, and always with a sort of nice, light touch. He seems to care for those who can't care for themselves, that's all I'm trying to say. And he's got this wonderful quality that he seems to see beyond what other people do.